Narendra Modi and Rahul Gandhi are yet again ready for a mega showdown in Madhya Pradesh. As the two parties battle it out in the last leg of elections, it is their final chance to woo the voters in Madhya Pradesh before the state goes to polls on the 25th of November.
2 days back, BJP's prime ministerial candidate and Congress vice president made a very aggressive poll pitch in Madhya Pradesh.
वादों के आधार पर वोट करेंगे कि किए हुए कामों के आधार पर वोट करेंगे।
वो अमीर लोगों की, चुने हुए लोगों की सरकार चलाते हैं और गरीबों से, जहां भी गरीबों का धन है वो धन लेते हैं।
And as the elections in the state draw closer, BJP and Congress are set to make a last-ditch effort to win Madhya Pradesh. With Rahul Gandhi's rallies scheduled in Balaghat district and Mandsaur in the afternoon, and Narendra Modi all set to address 4 rallies in the state. Once again, it's going to be a rally versus rally battle in poll-bound Madhya Pradesh. As the state gears up for elections on November 25th, the fight for MP only intensifying day by day. Bureau Report, Times Now.